And on Crime Watch, a large amount of dangerous drugs is off the streets after a big bust in the metro. Oklahoma City police say they served a search warrant on a home in southwest Oklahoma City last week. Here's what they found: 6,000 fentanyl pills, 8 pounds of meth, and cash. Police say one person was arrested for drug trafficking.